1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
If I listen long enough to you, I find a way to believe that it's all true. Knowing that you shine, 'cause it's a little bit dirty. Well, don't nothing wrong. You don't owe me, we can't change. I won't do anything at all. I wanna push you way around. Well, I will, well, I will. I wanna push you down. Well, I will, well, I will. I wanna take you for granted. Don't pull me over. Just wait a minute. Things kind of fell apart. Things get so crazy, crazy. Don't rush this, baby. Don't rush this, baby, baby. I wanna push you around. Well, I will, well, I will. I wanna push you.
Thank you very much.
She sits alone by a lamppost, trying to find a thought that escaped her mind. She says there's the one I love the most, 'cause life's not far behind. She never left me here, only tells me where she's been, when she's had too much to drink. Well, I said I don't care, I just run my hands through her dark hair, and I pray to God you're gonna help me fly away. And just let her cry, let the tears fall down like rain. If it eases all her pain, let her go. Let her walk right out on me. And if the sun comes up tomorrow, let her be. Let her be. This morning I woke up alone, found a note standing by the phone, saying, baby, maybe I'll be back someday. I wanted to look for you, you walked in, I didn't know just what I should do. So I sat back down and I had a beer and felt sorry for myself, saying, let her cry, let the tears fall down like rain. Sing. If it eases all her pain, let her go. Let her walk right out on me. And if the sun comes up tomorrow, let her be. Let her be. Tears fall down like rain. Let her sing. If it eases all her pain, let her go. Let her walk right out on me. And if the sun comes up tomorrow, let her be. Let her be. Long ago, sat down on my couch and cried, yelling, hey mama, please heal me, take me by the hand and let her cry. Let the tears fall down like they medicine. If it eases all her pain, let her go. Thanks again. Gonna take a freight train down to the station. I don't care where it goes. Gonna climb a mountain, the highest.
that's us on stage right now.
What then?
Oh, yeah. So we're kind of loud, brother.
I'll try to tune it down a little bit off the PA, but...
The young lady can't even hear people ordering stuff. She just made...
Oh, man. How's that sound now? Tell us when it's okay. We need to get a hand signal when we're okay. Just let me know when it's okay. We can't tell until you tell us it's the right level. Okay? They yell at us all the time at our age. I had my son on the phone while we were playing it, so I was talking to him while we were singing. All right, Ty, I'm going to leave you on if you want to stay on, okay? It's up to you. This is a teleconcert. What happened to him? Good.
You guys sound real good.
Hey, thank you. Thank you. Well, we'll get a little country here.
We'll go in the parking lot.
We'll go in the parking lot. It ain't snowing.
I'm for it. How about one more clip? One more thing?
She's got a... It's not jury. It's...
How about...
Don't stop. Whatever happens, happens.
I didn't know.
Please don't call the police. That's all I'm saying. We'll be right back.
and light up the sky. Such a simple thing. Do you wanna try?
Again, so we can announce you. Who are you? What do you want me to call you?
Junior. Fine.
This is Junior. I don't know him by any other name, so. Junior.
Junior. I'm Junior. You don't want to know my real name.
Anastassio.
Anastassio.
Real name. Come on.
Mexican Indian.
What's your real name?
Anastassio Tennaquey.
What's your real name?
Cherokee is what it is.
It says his real name.
Cherokee.
Hey, daughters. Real name.
That's my real name, right? Anastassio.
Anastassio?
Yeah, like Anastasia. But I got the other.
Nice to meet you finally. I got a freaking honor. His name's Junior. I put him on my phone. Who's this guy? Nobody cares.
Well, I don't have no good time.
like a stunned dean looking at you. I'm just sitting here going, what the hell am I doing out? I should be in bed. We could do alternate percussion stuff too.
No, we'll do the seal one right now. Yeah, that's fine.
Then the rainstorm came over me.
You can start.
Oh, she was on the horn, so I didn't want to be loud.
No, it was just the owner. I was calling the
dog. Oh, just the owner.
He's
just the owner.
Then the rainstorm came over me. And I felt my spirit break. I held on all of my belief to see. And I realized my mistake. Said he tried.